given to Government of India long years back by our brother आज मोदी जी वो सभी स्कीमों को निकाल करके जो अनाउंस कर रहे हैं आप वाली जो स्कीम है जो आप एचपी सेवा का कर रहे हो यू विल नॉट बिलीव हमारे पास टाइम कम था हम चाहते थे कि वो इनकी सारे कॉन्सेप्ट पेपर हम बाहर टेबल पे लगाते और दुनिया को पता चलता लेकिन हमारे पास समय कम था इज द मैन बिहाइंड जो आज दुनिया में सारी स्कीमें चल रही है वो इस बंदे की देन है इसका थॉट प्रोसेस है ये पता नहीं कैसा शैदाई और पागल इंसान है हमारा भाई है कि इसने कोई सब्जेक्ट नहीं छोड़ा जिस इशू पे स्टडी ना किया हो रिसर्च ना किया हो और वो सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया को सबमिट ना किया हो और हमें मैं चाहता हूँ कि ऐसे बच्चे ऐसे भाई रात दिन इन्होंने मेहनत किया हमारे लिए कभी सुबह 7 बजे भूसा भी लेके आए रात को 1 बजे हमें कहीं नॉर्थ प्लेस पे जाके हमें साउथ इंडियन जाके ब्रह्म प्रकाश जी के पी चौधरी जी सुनारे साहब कांग्रेस में किस किस का नाम लो मैं चाहता हूँ कि हम ये सब मिलजुल के जो गोरखेला साहब ने बात किया है मुझे इस बात की खुशी है कि जो कंपनी एंड का सीधा संबंध जो है वो हमारे एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप के ऊपर है जैसे कि ओएनजीसी के बैठे हैं एचपीसीएल के बैठे हैं हमारा कोई डायरेक्टर ईडी क्यों नहीं बन पाता क्योंकि उस कंपनी एक्ट के अंदर प्रोविजन नहीं है जो कि होना चाहिए था इसलिए अगर वहां पे हर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन में मैं तो बचपन से अपने पिताजी और बाकी पार्लियामेंटेरियंस को देखता रहा हूं हर मेमोरेंडम को जिसकी की सरकार में हम देखते हैं तो उसमें देखते हैं कि हमारा डायरेक्टर होना चाहिए हमारी पार्टिसिपेशन होनी चाहिए कॉर्पोरेशन बोर्ड में हमारे लोग होने चाहिए लेकिन होते नहीं है अगर हो जो एचपी सेवा का काम आपने किया है वो देश की हर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन में हो सकता है अगर हर पीएसयू में एक डायरेक्टर सुनिश्चित हो कि वो धन समाज का होना चाहिए तो मैं रिक्वेस्ट करूंगा हमारे केवल 2-3 स्पीकर रह गए हैं 5 बजे मुझे समाप्ति करनी है आई रिक्वेस्ट श्रीमती पुष्पा लक्ष्मी जी क्योंकि स्किल डेवलपमेंट के उन्होंने बहुत काम किया है वो बिल्कुल ब्रीफली 2 मिनट में जो कर्नाटका स्टेट के अंदर उन्होंने खास करके शेड्यूल कास्ट शेड्यूल ट्राइब और वुमेन्स के लिए जो स्किल डेवलपमेंट के चेयरमैन के रहते हुए जो अपना योगदान दिया है मैं उनसे गुजारिश करूंगा कि वो आकर के अपनी जो अपने साथ शेयर करेंगे स्किल डेवलपमेंट के ऊपर
whatever the type of work you are doing, whatever the type, like just plumbing, electrician, cleaners, many dropouts are there in our country. We have to think about the people who are not studying, who have dropped out, and who can't study further. So, yeah, thinking about them, I have started the training program for them, giving them the opportunity to learn and get the certificate that is called as RPL, which is Recognition of Prior Learning. He is doing the plumbing work, and we have to certify him as an SSLC holder, and we have to encourage him to continue his studies as ITI, diploma, engineering, or anywhere, in whichever age he wanted to study. Second thought is I started the research center in Karnataka, so that because in many other skills are there, nearly 40 sector skills are there in India all over. See, no one is the means in our Karnataka. When I was the chairperson, no one was the BTP. So BTP means if you have the trust or the society or any NGO or organization, you just command the registration of SPI, means www.spi.go.in. If you come under that, you will become the occasional training providers, so that you can take the training program throughout India. So, in 3 months, why I am telling you all this, because see, after the end of the session, after the end of the program, you have to think about your financial conditions, how to improve your financial, I am not prepared and I was not knowing I am coming. So I am giving all this because I have the brochures also, and I was doing this and I distributed the brochures also. I didn't bring the brochures. See, if you become the vocational training providers, in every 3 months, you will get the training programs from the Indian government, also in the newer states only, many other departments. You will get nearly 3 lakhs to 4 lakhs rupees in 3 months. So, just you enter register your trust or society or any NGO as VTP, vocational training providers. So, there are 40 sector skill councils are there. You enter in that. And apart from that, MSME is also giving the loans for you people. And there is a package subsidy in that. For STSC people in Karnataka, they are giving the 8 installments to keep the loans back. So make use of the means. In any government, means every government can adopt this. Because today, Ratna Prabha has taken as the chief secretary. She was the one who encouraged the STSC entrepreneurs and encouraged the people to get the lands. Means in any government, we have to raise our voice for the lands. So if we have the lands to construct our industries or construct our companies, then we will become little financially rich. So having a land and having financial assistance from the government, then we will become the one of the man or the woman in the government. And third one is, I have many other dreams, because many of our sisters and brothers are in the villages, so I encourage them to learn the marketing skills, because if they learn the marketing skills, if they grow anything, they can exchange in any part of the world. So I thought of introducing them, means it is Gram Kaushalya, it was my dream, but I couldn't do that. But if anyone gets a chance, you can do the Gram Kaushalya, means just you teach them how to market their products. If they are doing it in their homes, they can market throughout the world. Third one is, we have to start Kaushalya channel in the state or in Karnataka. It is also my dream. I could not do that. So Kaushalya means, it is not just because we are doing it such small things or the sectors or any other different things. Then we have to teach our students the English and communication skills and soft skills. Once they are very good with their languages and the communication skills and many other languages and soft skills, they become the masters. So my dream is, my children or any children of our STSC group, they don't want, see, they have to learn the language. languages and the soft skills, and they will go abroad and they learn. Because see, SC/ST people in Karnataka, they are encouraging our people to go to abroad and learn and exchange the certification program also. So these are the many things which I have introduced, and only two things which I have left is Gram Kaushalya and Kaushalya channel. Just if you get the chance, you just start it from our channel here, means from our forum itself, so that our SC/ST people will learn the language and the other communication skills, and also we can exchange our views and information through the channel. Because we are all sitting here, we are all each one is Ambedkar now. Ambedkar, because you have the all the capacity to do and alter our society. But only thing is, we need the channel. So at first, brother has given this channel to us, and I am very grateful to this forum. I am little shivering because just I am not prepared. That's it. Thank you very much for my opportunity.